A program at the Wabash Valley Correctional Facility is doing its part to reform offenders. On News 10 First at 5, we told you about an 18-month program that's helped many over the years. News 10's Richard Solomon spoke to one of the offenders in the program. He explains how it's helped change one man's life.
Richard Martin has worked in the PLUS program for the last 5 years. He credits this program for helping him turn his life around a complete 180. In the summer months, you can find Richard Martin in the dirt.
We first go out, we till the ground. You can make mounds for certain vegetables, green beans, zucchini, squash, cucumbers.
Gardening is a hobby Martin picked up unexpectedly at the Wabash Valley Correctional Facility. While serving his time, Martin is in a program called Purposeful Living Unit Served, or PLUS program.
Prison can be a depressing thing. You wake up, you know there's a purpose, that you're in there to do something. And it just makes it where when you're going through that change, you're also helping other people change that's right there beside you.
The program helps change offenders' lifestyles. It lasts for 18 months. Offenders take classes teaching them life skills, like making better decisions. They also do hours of community service, like sewing quilts, face masks, and gardening, of course. Everything they grow or make is sent to food pantries in the community.
95% of offenders are actually released, so they need to be prepared.
Jackie Storm is the community service director for the facility.
In 6 months, we tell them, we know your family can see a difference in you, and to see the difference and the change that they do and the things that they learn to do and how they can become better people. It's a huge transition for them.
Martin told me there's no doubt this program has saved his life.
I'm doing something good. Even though I'm in prison, this program has made such a change for me that I'm doing something good for other people.
Storm says at the end of the program, the offenders do have a special graduation. But Martin told me when he's released, he wants to have his own garden. Back to you.